opportunity to hand over the signed transfer form by BAPT to the chairperson of Board of Governors, His Lordship Bishop Emeritus Nelson Onono Nweng, to receive on behalf of Gulu SS.
After a contentious 20 years between the Asian community and the government of Uganda over the ownership of a section of Gulu Secondary School, the Asian community has given an acre of land on plot N60 plus the land title to the Ministry of Education.
We officially announce the handover of this plot to Gulu SS School, which is plot 60, to the Education Minister of the Republic of Uganda for the better future of our children who are listening here.
In a letter read by Ajay Singh on behalf of their chairperson Patel Ghansham, the Asians who are of Indian origin extended their appreciation to President Museveni for returning their land after they were expelled by former President Idi Amin Dada. The Minister of State for Sports, Dennis Hamson Oboa, received the documents and handed them to the board of directors of the school.
This is part of the land where Gulu SS sits. After a long-standing case in court, the two parties were advised to have the court settled through mediation, and we are here to receive officially from BAPT the certificate of title together with the signed transfer forms for purposes of ensuring that today henceforth BAPT has officially handed over the certificate of title with the transfer form for that particular contested piece of land to belong to Gulu Senior Secondary School.
It is time now for Church of Uganda, the foundation body of this school, to cultivate practical and functional relationship together with the BAPT in serving the young generation. Both of us need to come and serve the young generation in this school. Because that is what God has called us to do, to serve young people.
He hailed the Asian community for opting for out-of-court negotiations. The handover of the land comes at a period when the Ministry of Education and Sports is facing a crisis over school land ownership.
As we talk now, a number of initial owners of land, when we go back to 1960, 1950, are coming back to government to say we were not compensated or our land was illegally taken, given the fact that at some point in time, land ownership actually changed. The mile ownership, the leasehold disappeared.
Report by Joseph Omago for the news in Gulu District.